1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 check. One. One, two. Check. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. One, two, check. I'm almost there, good people. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Dynamos. Almost there. Hold on. Wait for Facebook to let us a slow mo file. One, two, one, two. Here we go. Beautiful. Just give me a moment and we'll begin the show. Just getting Facebook loaded. Dynamos. Any moment. We will begin. Might as well smoke while I'm waiting, huh? Finally. Here we go. Beautiful. Okay, so now I have Facebook loaded. Let's begin. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome, welcome. My name is Tuxo, okay? I'm a live looping musician who performs in Second Life, secondlife.com, which is a free virtual world to join. Takes 5 minutes, you're in. You can come to the live show and be with other people from all over the world. Anyhow, there's my Second Life screen. There we go. Saffron, we hear you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So tonight is going to be a little bit unusual. I'm going to clean my RAM cache one more time. Tonight's going to be a little bit unusual in that I'm going to be performing live on Facebook, but I'll be scoring the soundtrack or the score of a movie that you can watch with English subtitles. It's a comedy. It's a parody on Star Trek. It's a Creative Commons film, meaning I can add or subtract to the nature of the artist. The thing. I could adopt it or add to it. So I'm adopting it by making English subtitles like a silent film, but in color with comedy, and scoring it live, much like the old silent movie era where they would play piano at a theater and show these silent films. I'm going to do the same thing here, but I'm going to make the score live for you improvisationally. I hope you guys enjoy it. In the middle, we're going to have a halftime. Okay, we're going to have an intermission. We're going to have an intermission in the middle of this film. We'll sit back, we'll talk about it. You guys will let me know if it sucks or if you're having a fun time, okay? And we'll meet, let's say in the lobby, smoke some together, get a glass of wine, do whatever you're gonna do, right? Cleaning cash is taking a really long time because I got a million. Not a million, I exaggerate, but you know what the fuck I'm saying. I have a lot of software running right now on a little Mac Mini. So it's like the little train that could, you know, one of those kind of deals. I'm only at 45%. I just upgraded the RAM to 16 gigs of RAM. It's 47%. You can see how slow that mofo is, right? But I've got OBS running, I have Second Life running, Facebook running, et cetera, et cetera. Chugga chugga sugar. What's up, DZ? Hey everybody, DZ, responsible for this really groovy radio that runs on a lot of people's Sims and on people's, iPhones while they're jogging. Huh? DZ, feel free to post that if you like. That's a really groovy radio. It's like all took so all the time. I walk my dog to it a lot, actually. Hey, what's happening, everyone? I'm at 65%. I'm sorry for the delay. It's just, you know, chug chug, as they say. Popular for dog walking. Right on. Just search for it. Right? Just search for it. What took so 24/7 radio? Yeah. Mm-hmm. True. No exaggeration. We're at 76%. We'll begin the movie. Once we begin the movie, I'm going straight forward until halftime. This movie runs. Full-length feature film, color, HD, the whole bit. And I'll be doing the soundtrack live. But it runs for 1 hour and 43 minutes, right? And we're going to have an intermission in the middle where we're going to smoke up and discuss shit, right? So run, run, run. Tell your friends, tell your neighbors. Get on Facebook. Come to secondlife.com for free. It takes 5 minutes to sign up an account. You don't need to put no money. You don't need nothing. It's free. It's free, man. Second Life is free. I've been there for 10 years and didn't pay shit. 10 years. Don't have a premium account. No need. I once did have a premium account for like a week, and then Brother Therian Kamaboko was like, hey, man. The fuck are you having a premium account for? What are you doing? What are you, land baron? What are you doing? Musicians are not supposed to have a premium account. Get out of there. So I was like, okay, Brother Eth. And I cut it out. And it was one of the smartest things I ever did. Thank you, Brother Eth, huh? Imagine you cut your overhead every day, every day. Overhead cut, overhead cut, overhead cut, overhead cut. It's beautiful. Okay, we got 10.82. That's good enough for me. If it's good enough for you, I'm going to start running shit. I'm going to smoke one more bowl, and we're going to go into space. Watch the movie if you want to, or socialize in Second Life, whatever you're going to do. But please enjoy the next 2 hours. Thank you to Brother Campo, Camporum, and Brother Mike Hamlin, who are both here for making the show happen. They are the finance producers of this production here. So, by the way, this movie we're going to watch is Creative Commons. So I'm not infringing on anybody's copyright or license. I can totally go for this. That's what Creative Commons means. Please look it up on Google. Just like a lot of things I tell you to look up. Here we go. Let's go for it. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. hold.
Good people, we're gonna have an intermission right here. Intermission. Let's smoke. Let's smoke.
All right.
Hey. So, Dynamo's Facebook. How's everyone doing out there? Is this groovy? Huh? Groovy. Do you think it's groovy? Do you think it's groovy? Do you like it? So do you guys enjoy watching a movie while I'm trying to score it live? Do you dig that? How's the quality for you guys? Huh? 9.26 gigabyte. All right, so light 'em up, mate. What's up, everybody? I want to do a bong hit with everyone, so let's do a bong hit. It's halftime. Intermission. Go get popcorn. I mean, it's this big-ass bowl. So I'm gonna put Girl Scout cookie, all right? But hold up, but hold up. That's not all I'm putting. So I got this other stuff. A nephew of mine gave it to me. It's like your uncle. Cause a dog sat. It's two dogs. So he gave me weed. Got a new vial of Chernobyl extract. DZ, high five. Good job. Two dogs. That's my mate's nickname. So this is brand new. Got this for my birthday. Thank you, my son. My Zappa sure is lumpy gravy, man. Can you dig lumpy gravy? So I'm cleaning my RAM cache, 67%, 68%. So in the meantime, I'm smoking this here.
I'm from Seattle. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Thank you.
everybody. Everybody in Facebook. Attempted anything like this before. Hey, Second Life, what's happening? Reading the screen now. I know this is unusual, but I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Tune back on Facebook some other time. Check it out. Oh, it was fun. Thank you.
Peace, everybody. Thank you. Thanks for tuning in.